It's much harder to fly with musical instruments in New Zealand and Australia than it is in the States. So I've been buying guitars in every city and signing them and giving them to somebody in the crowd. He can do whatever the f*** he wants with it. It's his guitar now.